Firma Amica S.A. jest największym polskim producentem białego sprzętu.
Amica S.A. is the largest manufacturer of household appliances in Poland. We are represented in numerous markets, especially in Poland, where Amica S.A. is the largest vendor of home appliances. We are also present on the markets of East, West and South Europe, as well as on other foreign markets, such as Israel, Australia and Vietnam.
Israel, Australia, Vietnam.
The biggest challenge with this project was the height of the high bay warehouse. We have a height of over 45 meters here, which was new territory for Emlog. The highest equipment we had built up until then was about 44 meters high, but did not have these load handling devices for double deep storage. So that was really a challenge for us, and I think we coped well. We did a great project here and can be proud of it. The fact that we are capable of storing more than 200,000 large household appliances in an area of 6,000 square meters is worth mentioning. No one has been able to achieve this so far, neither in Poland nor in the rest of Europe. We are effectively the first one in this regard, and that's why we are so proud of this project. In addition, thanks to the high efficiency and performance of this warehouse, we can ship nearly 9,000 household appliances per day, which would have been impossible in a conventional block warehouse, unless one would employ a very large number of workers, which, quite frankly, are not available in the current labor market. The fact that the entire warehouse can be supervised by a single employee per shift in the warehouse control station is quite innovative. This allows the other employees to take on other important activities in the logistics processes. Thanks to the new warehouse, the time-consuming search for goods in bulk storage is history. The warehouse management system can locate a single product out of 200,000 and deliver it within a few minutes. For me, this was a very interesting project because the Polish market was new territory for me. I familiarized myself there. During the discussions with the customers, we realized that we were a good match. It's been fun, and I'm happy to have successfully completed this project.